Alright, y'all, it is day 13 of the workout. Yesterday I took a day off because it was actually Father's Day, so happy belated Father's Day to all my random fathers out there, even though it was yesterday. So that's why I took a day off from the workout, but we're starting again. There's today and tomorrow left, and I can't believe that already. But today would have been the last day if I didn't take a day off from Father's Day, so, yeah. And, I did post a little Father's Day video, so, that should be on my channel, like, right now, so go ahead and watch it. It's a really funny Father's Day video, but with that being said, here are the workouts. With that out of the way, let's get started. Alright, y'all, it's day 13, and it starts out with 60-second high knees, and yes, we're doing the fat burner workout again, but this is the last time we're doing a 20-minute fat burner workout, so thank God. Had to do this for day 12, and now we're doing this again for day 13, but it's the last time we're doing it, so yay! Now it's time for a 10-second rest break. And now it's time for 60-second jump ropes. And we also have one more day left of the workout. Can't believe we got one day left of the workout left already. And now it's time for a 10-second rest break. And now it's time for 4 5-second burpees. Now it's time for a 10-second rest break. Now it's time for 60-second climbers. Thank you. Now it's time for a 10-second. Now it's time for a 10-second verse break. And now it's time for 60-second high knees. Alright, now it's time for a 10-second rest break. Now it's time for 60-second pet ropes. Alright, now let's have our 10-second rest break. Alright, now let's have our 60-second burpees. Now it's time for a 10-second rest break. Now let's have our 60-second timers. Now let's have our 10-second rest break. Now let's have our 60-second high knees.
Alright, now it's time for a 10 second rest break. Now it's time for 60 second jump ropes. Now it's time for a 10 second rest break. Now it's time for 6 second burpees. Now it's time for a 10 second rest break. And after a 10 second rest break, we got 60 second climbers. Now it's time for 10 second rest break. Now it's time for 60 second high knees. Alright, now it's time for a 10 second rest break. Now it's time for 60 second jump ropes. I don't even care, but Chester is, like, outside of my room barking like an idiot right now. I don't know why. Why is he barking? If you stop barking. Now it's time for a 10-second rest break. And he's barking again. What the heck? Crazy Chester. Now it's time for 60-second burpees. Man, I miss when I was like working out outside and Ronnie Chester were ever like work out with me. But I had to do an old workout in my room because it was hot outside. Probably be kind of stupid to work out outside. But I miss having them be a part of the workout. Cause that was so cute and funny when they were in the 30-day workout challenge with me. Now it's time for a 10-second rest break. Alright, now it's time for 30-second climbers. And now it's time for a 10-second rest break. And now it's time for 30-second high knees. And now it's time for a 10-second rest break. And now it's time for the last workout, 70-second jumping jacks. Oh my gosh. And just like that, part one of day 13 is done.